The vaccination super site at Cal State Los Angeles is exceeding expectations in every way. Even from the beginning, as the first of its kind site, co-managed by both federal and state emergency agencies.
With over 700 people here, that's a lot to manage.
Hello.
A site with active duty military involvement.
At first, it's like, well, that's a National Guard mission, but being able to see active duty and the Guard integrate together and be able to, you know, help solve this world crisis and see a direct impact in the community of Los Angeles.
Drive-through and walk-up access maximized efficiency and minimized neighborhood inconvenience. Strategic placement of the site prioritized those who live in surrounding underserved communities. Data from the scheduling platform MyTurn shows that more than 65% of vaccinations at Cal State LA were given to minority populations. Those working long days to keep even longer lines moving witnessed it firsthand.
So we came out here, we were told we were supposed to hit at least 6,000 cars a day, and we just had to take steps to make sure that happened.
And did they ever? The collective team here routinely blows that number out of the water, 7,000 to 8,000 a day.
We are done.
8 weeks after giving the first shot, the Cal State LA Supersite had vaccinated more than 300,000 people. As this site transitions to the city of LA, everyone here is proud to have been part of it.
I think it's probably one of the cooler assignments I've been on, for sure.
In Los Angeles, Sean Boyd for OES News.